there's an unusual sense of excitement in our regiment. Some major operation is being planned. It sounds like rumors that our troops are soon going to tread the roads of Europe are true. Well, that means we'll get to feel the French ground under our feet somewhat earlier. We've got an order to make a raid upon Normandy. We'll land near an air defense radar on the coast to the east of Cherbourg, remove the guards, and seize the site. After that, we'll let the specialists dig into the bowels of the radar. This will save the lives of many of our pilots and paratroopers who are to land in Normandy. They will fly aboard massive and very vulnerable gliders. It was explained to me that knowing the radar design features will make it possible to cause proper interferences to conceal our landing parties from the Huns.
Unnoticed. Now, everything depends on us. According to our intelligence information, there's a small farm some distance from the radar.
We need to find out what the situation is in the area.
Yes, sir!
Go to the farm. Try not to make any noise. If we're detected, we're all done for. Meanwhile, we'll see what's going on near the radar.
Got it, sir! Got it, sir. it, sir. Got it, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Here they've got an armored car, an anti-aircraft gun, and at least two heavy machines.
The intelligence information has been confirmed. There is a power station, and operators' working places there. We see the communication lines on the poles along the road. The guards are reinforced.
There won't be any problems with the radar guards. Our platoon will cope with them in a minute's time. The wind and the rote will muffle the shots. Our key goal is not to let any of the guards reach their troops. The way the-
Move on, men! Block the road leading to the village and don't let the Boche escape! Meanwhile, we'll get closer and attack as soon as your platoon is open fire.
Got it, sir.
think we're done with them. I'm proud of you, soldiers. Now it's time for the engineer to do his job.
Here they are at last. Now we can get a look at the Wonder Machine. Make sure nobody disturbs me.
Got it, sir.
Check out the power station. I think we'll find it at the farm. This cable will lead us directly to it.
Good job, men. They're headed in our direction. Let's give them the shock of their lives.
Listen closely, soldiers. The Huns are headed here. We'll have a little surprise. We'll take our stand on the left side.
God damn it! They spotted us! They spotted us! Fire!
Bravo, gentlemen. Now I can get down to work. Make sure nobody disturbs me. I can't concentrate when bullets are flying past my head.
Thank you.
In progress!
Notches on my Garand that we're the hottest guys in the American Army. I'd like to believe that the information we've got about the German radar design will help our pilots in their air crusade over Europe. If the bombardment operations are carried out as scheduled, our landing in France will be a matter of only a few weeks. I wish it was going to start sooner.